What's up, guys? It's Rocky here, and welcome to Gaming with Cosplay. We're going to get started with the basic chest pack, because you get a free one every 3 hours. And I'll get into another video why I'm not using my coins, or will ever use my coins for the basic chest pack. It's just something of a preference of mine. But we're going to go ahead and get started with this hero chest, and this is pretty much a video of accumulated chests that I've opened up periodically through last week and video recorded and edited prior to this. So we have here is Catwoman. Not too shabby, not too worried about her. There's other characters that I would like to level up. Oh, what do you know? Look at that. We got a green arrow at 2 stars already. That's good. That helps me with my arena battles. What's next? Let's see. Give me something good. What do we get? The Flash. Awesome. Always could use another character for arena battles. 4 more shards and then I get him to a level 2 star. To get another one. Let's see something good. Give me something really good. Real good. All right, Superman. Superman's my favorite character. But I'm not sure if I like him too much in this game or not yet. And then also, we have 3 more shards of that until we level him up to a 2-star. But we're going to switch over to premium. Let's see what we get. That'd be really cool if we can get a gold Deadshot on the first try. Let's see. Did we get him? No freaking way. We got a Deadshot on the first freaking try. That's insane. My first premium opening, we get a gold Deadshot. That's just crazy. Alright, this is another day, guys. Let's do premium box, the chest, premium chest hero openings from now on. And we just got a basic Deadshot. Alright, let's see. Okay, we're gonna do another premium hero chest. As this is another day. Alright, let's see what we get. Let's get something good. Let's get a gold character. Did we get a gold character, DB? We got a silver Joker. Not too bad. He looks like he's flicking you off. For sure. It's good that he's at a 2-star. Don't have to worry too much about that. Alright, let's see. Give me a gold character. And no. Some Wonder Woman shards. So about 7 more times of getting her from the premium chest and we should get a level 3-star Wonder Woman, which I'm not going to be too worried about because she's already like a level 38. And then also we're going to get into this video. I'm going to add in, I've got a couple gears for Deadshot that I'd like to just throw in there. And this is just the silver Deadshot. But you see, I'm just gonna shatter some of his wrist guns just to get him so I can upgrade some of my other characters. Right now, I'm focused on Batman to get all his gear up to level 10 at least, and then start focusing on some of my other characters. So that'll be it for this week's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you hit that like button and join me tomorrow at 4 p.m. I'll be uploading daily content video at 4 p.m. Also, what other mobile games do you guys want to see on this channel? Because I'm currently doing some work on some Force Arena, some Galaxy of Heroes Star Wars stuff, some Marvel stuff. You guys let me know in the comment section below. All your feedback would be greatly appreciated. And you guys have a wonderful day. And always remember, live free, work hard, and base on.